Do you have a monkey in your pants?
Alright folks, this is this week's entry for the Tuber High Score Challenge, and the game in question this week is Ninja Commando! Never played the game, never heard of the game. It's quite fun in the style of probably a million and ten other games, but the only game that springs to mind for me is Mercs. Sort of style of game. So being played on my hyperspin setup, not on my TV today, because I can't bother to clear my sofa because it's too bloody messy, so I'm sitting at my desk and playing with my big joint, my big stick. So we'll see how we get on. I've had a very small play of it and it's quite fun. You basically get one life though. It's a high score challenge. I'll put a link down to the Facebook page down below for the Tuber High Score Challenge Facebook page. That made sense, doesn't it? Check it out if you want to get involved. Feel free to check out the link below Facebook page, as I said. So let's get going and see how we get going. Start button. Fuck, press the wrong button.
History was reversed by Spike. Go investigate, ruin his plans right now.
Light now? Oh, light now, it's English. What I go as? I go as Ninja, because it's called
Ninja Commando.
Pew, 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 pew. You have to fucking spank the button like crazy. The faster you hit the fire button and the more continuous you hit it, the better your shooty power is.
For those of you unaware.
So,
that's the Mars Corporation. It looks like a fortress.
According to the doctor, a small time machine is hidden there.
We need to find it and reverse the history and change. Let's go.
I don't know what language that was. Please excuse me. Oh.
Ninja Commando!
I just stay back and I shoot everything. I've not got very far in the game, so we'll see what happens. And we hear the rapid smacking of a fire button. Well, that's because I'm rapidly smacking the fire button. You can do this weird shit. Look, oh shit! I don't know what we're talking about. And you do get like smart bomb thing as well. I'm undecided if it's better to collect the coins or shoot the bricks. Here. Luckily I can still get that. My hand's already getting so reflected. Hitting this fire button! So hopefully, I die soon, but really, I don't want to die soon. I don't know what the scroll does, but we just collect shit. If it's there to collect, I will collect that shit right now. Health is obviously down the bottom, but it says life. Oh, what's that you say? It looks easy. Yeah, right now it is. Start getting my ass fucking handed to me in a bit, probably.
Oh, Ninja Commando, Neo Geo Slowdowno.
Typical.
Bitcoins, money, money. Money, money. I like to eat.
I like to eat
apples and bananas.
Right. My hands get fucking sore hitting this fire button. I'm gonna have like... see, it's sore. Let's go.
Die, I am a ninja commando.
I think I should get more points than anybody else because I talk shit when I play. What am I on? 10,000 points so far? I have the highest score for this setup. How did that thing come out the side? Come on, get in your spaceship. I want to shoosh you in the face. Oh, adio, slow down. You don't get smart bombs, but I'm not fucking using them. Just gonna dodge bullets like a ninja. Funnily enough. Come on, die, you bummer. Die. My hand's gonna snap and fall off. All I can say is I'm glad I can stop shooting. I usually play with this joystick sitting on my lap, and I don't think this angle of jangle is very good for my wrist, so I gotta move a little pickle. Oh, it's a bit better. Oh, my wrist hurts like a bitch.
Oh no, something's wrong with the time machine. Oh, the time circuit is broken. I don't know what happens in my accent. Somebody is disturbing our communication system. You guys, don't ruin my scheme. Get lost. Let's get out of here and take our places, says the ninja. Looks like the primitive age cavemen are over there. no way, there shouldn't be any men in this early age.
Oh, I know, they must be spiders, men, let's attack them.
I'm a retard, so you don't have to be! Anyway.
Ninja! Ninja!
Deliberately hanging back to give me as much opportunity to A, shoot the baddies. Oh, fucking... What's that, a dinosaur or a dragon? Make up your mind. That's all I'm gonna say. Make up your mind. He's got rubbish range, that dragon, at least. Dragon eggs. Dragons, dinosaurs. Why are the cavemen attacking me? I know I done nothing bad. I'm a nice ninja. I recycle my food. Oh, fucking dinosaur was charging me, man. Did you see that shit? Triceratops, that's my favourite dinosaur ever, and it was trying to eat me. Alright, I need to collect coinage. What are you doing, caveman fucker? What the fuck? Gonna die! Said I wasn't gonna use these, but I just realised I am ridiculously low on health. Thank God. Get these. I could do with some more health though, Christ. What the hell are they? They must be artificial men made by Mars Corporation. This bad Mars Corporation. That must be their hideout over there. Shit, I've got fucker all life.
I need some meat. Ninja needs meat.
I'm sure I had a quick play of this the other day. Oh, I'm timed as well. I shouldn't hang back that much. And I didn't get, what's it, fucking turn it? I don't know. I didn't get to this level. Bananas, yes. 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 Good for daddy all the health in his face.
In his face.
Oh, fucking hell. They got boomerang, fucking fire boomerangs on the go now. They're bowing to me and shit. I am your leader. Shit. Can I do this? Oh, check out that skill. Right. Come on, die, dinosaur. Woo! My hand's killing me with smacking this button. Like, gent. Oh my God, what's going on here? What is going on here? Oh my God, it's fucking attacking the dinosaur things with an ugly face. I went past them, so I'm just gonna do this. Hope he's gonna die. I don't know how many of these smart bones I even have. Another one? Do I have another one? Oh, I do! Oh, he's turned into a metal fucker. It's like a Dinobot.
Oosh! In your face, Dinobot!
Oh, money. Money means points. Points are good. Points make you win.
Yes, you have defeated the history from enemy.
Oh my God, look at that score. Am I winning yet? My hand's killing me.
You guys are pretty strong, but I'm dying playing. It seems the time machine was started by the shock of the explosion. Where are we going to go? Must be one of their hideouts.
Japanese Civil War era. I feel that went too fast. Oh, it's Japan, the Japanese Civil War era.
That's the castle of the Shogun. Nabuno Oda, former ninja of Fatal Family. Kill him.
Oh, I fucking kill him. Can somebody please send me a fucking wrist splint in the post after this? I need health. I never realised I was actually so low on health in general. Because my wrist is going to be falling off. Oh, ninja. I was going to say I need some food. Just as I say that, I got some food. I don't know what those scrolls do. Is that like my smart bomb? I can't get that guy. Maybe he's not bad. Oh, Sorhan, can you die? As long as you don't shoot me, it's all good. Whoa. Get that. Get out of claws move. This one. Oh Oh, money, money, money means points. Money means points. Money means points. Holy fuck, fat boys! Tackle the fat boys! 2-on-1 fat boys is not fair. Fat boys, I don't have another one of them. Ooh, is he ninja? Do I have another one? I'm just gonna do it if I do. Come on. Oh shit, I don't. Oh, fat boy got me! Damn. There you go, guys. Sorry, I got a bit excited. 140,990 points. Is that a good score? I do not know, but that's my entry for this week's Tuber's High Score Challenge, Ninja Commando. Links down will be down below to the fuckbook page. Yeah. Eh. Majima! Sorry, I'm a bit hyperactive today. What you do? Oh, you do get special power-ups? Like that, like a super, like a Street Fighter maneuver thing on the go. I never knew that. There you go, guys. Look at that score, 140,990 points. I don't know if that's good or not. You have to wait and find out. Go to the Facebook page and you will see if I win this week's challenge after this week is finished. As always, guys, that's a bit bonkers. Please feel free to like, comment, subscribe. And thank you much for watching. And my wrist is fucking hurting by hitting that button. Thank you. Goodbye.
Do you have a monkey in your pants?